What is the importance of this day to you?
You know, it's fundamentally important. If one looks at the ravages all around us of racism, of bad law, of the hurt that continues generation after generation, then I think that we would be completely wrong not to record the harm done. Because that harm can never be erased by legislation and so on. It's deep spiritual stuff. It's not material. It's not about plots and houses. It's about something that goes much, much further, much deeper. And in many ways, what we memorialize in District 6 is not only about District 6. It's about so many different parts of the country, every town, every city. Whether you talk as a fire town in Joburg or Marabastad in Pretoria, you know, the ravages of apartheid, I think, have left deep scars, not just the physical scars of houses demolished, but it's the emotional and community scars that arise when people can no longer interact with each other. And that's why today is important. We must never allow our children to forget what transpired. And, you know, I think that in many ways the words of Nelson Mandela at his inauguration in 1994, never, never, and never again, are the words that spring to mind when one looks at the destruction we see all around.